Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, what's up, what's good? I'm Drew, and today I decided to do a lookbook. Like, five back-to-school outfits. Yeah, a lookbook. So, I'm wearing my pajamas right now, but I'm gonna change out of them, and I'm gonna show you guys the first outfit. This is the first outfit. Yes, I'm wearing a sweatshirt. It may get hot, like, in August or September when you are going back to school. But, you know, you could wear, like, a different shirt. And the pants. Yes, I'm wearing pants. Are these pants. I got these from Forever 21. Oh yeah, and the shoes. I'll go get the shoes. Which shoes you can wear with this outfit too. And then you can wear some Converse. These are really dirty. But you can wear some Converse to go with this outfit. And I'll put on the other one now. So, next outfit. Oh, this chair is in the way. Next outfit is this long... Okay, so it's like this long bow, you know, it's like a dress. Then you can wear a white shirt underneath, some shorts, and then I also have some sandals that you can wear with this outfit too. It's really cute, definitely fits for like the whole summer thing. The only thing is that this is a long sleeve, and yeah, but this is a really cute outfit. So I'll go put on the next one. So this next outfit, it's more like a chill outfit. You know, I just have a jean jacket, like a shirt, a black shirt, some glasses, and like some camo sweats and shoes, just some basic Converse. Yeah, it's a pretty chill outfit for back to school if you don't want to like dress up and stuff. So next one. So guys, this is the fourth outfit. Again, a sweatshirt. I just like to wear sweat. I just miss when going to school. You know, it's the easiest thing. And then pants. I have some just black skinny jeans. It's pretty much it. And shoes. Once again, the red Converse. I love Converse, so I wear them all the time. Now, for the last outfit, I'll be right back. So guys, this is the last outfit. I put this cute little white shirt with this jacket. You can wear really any jacket with this shirt. I got the shirt from Goodwill. That's right, from Goodwill. And the pants, you can wear leggings or anything, but I just put the pants from the last look. And then shoes. These cute little booties. That's probably the cutest that I'm ever going to get, because I don't like wearing skirts or dresses to school. So, but yeah, guys. It's the final. That was the last look. I hope you enjoyed. Sorry if I was like, my breathing was kind of weird. I don't know why. But I was just rushing. Why was I rushing? I don't know. But I'll see you guys next time in next week's video.